welcome back to my channel. I have some things that I got. I waited until I had enough to make a video. Things have been coming in slowly. So, let's get into it. I got these Dream Childhood stickers. They come with a gold border. And this one is the Ugly Duckling book. This one is, I think, this Alice in Wonderland. And this one is Little Red Riding Hood. So if you look really closely on the back, you can see the little red hood. And then I will show you close up what they look like. I haven't even opened them up myself. They are really, really nice quality. Comes with them, two of each. It's very cute. I also got some tiny, tiny little stickers so I can use to kind of just use them as like background and stuff. I don't really have to open those ones. This is cute. So it comes with like their see-through paper. It comes with three different ones. This one. This one. And this one. Next I got a set. I have the first one I got a long, long time ago. I finally found a store where they were 93 cents each. So I got all six sets now. And this is all I ordered from the store. So it took like a month and a half to get. But they're really, really cute. If you look closely, they have little gold foil to them. A lot of different types in the back. It's kind of like a little story of what they're doing. Like this girl has a cute little apron on, and this one, the girl's playing with ducks. Cute. These are really cool. I haven't even opened them yet. This one was $2.60, and you get 100 pieces of just like random papers. They should all be different. Almost. I've seen one that was a duplicate. I think that's the second duplicate I've seen. But instead of getting a memo pad with 100 pieces of the same picture, they were nice enough to make a little one where you can get all one of each. I love this. So it goes on and on and on and on and on, and you get 100 of them. I like it a lot. This is the same deal. It is just different paper. These papers are like shapes of things. I dropped them. So I haven't even opened them yet. Super pretty, and I mean, you get 100 of them. That one's all the way over there. So these are all what I just kind of showed you. And then in the back, there's a few larger doilies. But if you want to see more, they're like kind of light colors, but starts getting a little bit darker in the back. Cute. I got little Alice in Wonderland stickers to go with all those sets that I got in my last video. There wasn't many pictures of Alice, right? So I thought, hey, that'll work. Oh wow, every sticker comes with like two different types. That's really cool. I got that. Another one of these type. They had a lot to choose from. I just thought this girl was really cute. She has like a blue eye and a brown eye. And I like her little bonnet. This is like really cool. It opens up like this. And you actually have to cut these stickers out, because this whole sheet is a sticker. I got one of those, I have actually got it already. It's a precision knife, and it's supposed to cut really well, so I guess we'll see how that goes. These are tickets. Vintage looking tickets. This is like the sets I was showing you on one of my last videos of these shaped stickers. This is the last of that set. I said I got all the sets. This is actually the last of that set. I love it. Then these are some stickers that you can use as like a border or something. You gotta cut it. You just cut it and get a bunch of different ones. Really, really cute. This is some random vintage stickers. Cute quality. Comes with the double duplicates. Let's see. Frame. Candlestick. I don't know what that is, but it's pretty. Chest. I got this one set coming. It's like a chest. It has a bunch of chests, like suitcases. And it's like 100 stickers. So I think you get the idea. Let's see. Old clocks. Baskets. Oh, this is pretty. I like these. Stopwatch. They're all about the same vintagey color. Golds and stuff. Ouch. This is really cool. It's 100 sheets of paper. Oh, it comes in a little memo pad. And they are all different. Every sheet is different. I got it because it's so colorful. And for 100 sheets in a memo pad, all to be different is amazing, because normally it comes with about 6 of the same, like this one. This is actually Sanrio. I paid $6 for that one. This comes with 128 sheets. Eight different styles, and it comes with one sheet of stickers. But I got some Hello Kitty stickers a while back and I thought, hey, this will look super cute. This was only $4. If you get this at the Hello Kitty store, it would be probably like 12, at least 10. So for $4, actually I got it for $5 or something. Same thing, it's just the Sanrio family. There's all the stickers. And then, it's just all of the family together. Oh, 8 different styles, I said, yeah. This one's cute. So these are really cute and nice. The 128. These tickets, I have more coming from another store because they're sold out all over different stores because they come with 3 different colors. The first color, and then they come with these gray ones in the middle are see-through, and then the one on the top with the red. The shiny red foil, and then they all have the shiny red foil. So I like them. I want to get other colors. These are cute. Just little border things. It's a little notepad. Got these. These are more tickets. The reason why I got them was for the gold foil, and they're see-through, and they look really pretty. I don't think I need to open this. You guys saw the tickets that I had earlier. They're just basically exactly the same. I forgot about these. I have the whole set of these. You probably know what I'm talking about. It comes with like an astrology one, but they come with 3 each, and they're quality is just super nice. All that gold foil. This one was sold out, so I had to buy it from another store. And good thing I bought it because it's super cute. All the pretty purples and that cute little owl, upside down owl. I can't put it the right side up. Cute owl, purples and maroons. And you get so many different, and then these are the smaller ones. You can go on and you'll find them. I have the whole set now, super happy with it. Those are about $3, I would say. These are cute, these are little fairy stickers, kind of like the one that I just showed you, but they're not in the same area. I mean, not the same, like, but if you look closely, they have gold foil and they are so cute. And so 3 each, so I think it's by the same maker. And I like this kind of stuff. So what's cool is most of the time you can see what you're buying. I think that's like a blanket, like a shade, like an overnight over your window. Some flowers, some nice designs. I think those are cute. And they come with a little bit. Sometimes, like when you buy these type of things, they don't come with many fairies. They come with a lot of designs, but this one has at least 5 or 6 different fairies, and then really cute designs to go with them. I skipped a few. Definitely skipping it some. I put it on for something. You know she would have died anyway. That's bullshit. Treated her. I know what your next gets. Your
the reason that I had to kill her. I needed to stop all this so she didn't die.
Collecting these slowly but surely. Super cute Halloween version. Some more stickers. They're just the see-through flower stickers. You can never have enough. I think these ones are partially see-through. You have to double check and make sure that that background paper is clear. But I still like it when it's a little bit gray because I think it looks really pretty. I got these. They're like a magician. Because there's some cards, and I don't know, I just like the colors, and some more cards down here, but I realized I think it's like a magician magician style. These are papers, I haven't opened them yet, so we'll open one just to show you. If my video stops, sorry, I'm on 16 minutes. I normally can go at least for about 25, I think I've gone. I need some scissors. Oh yeah, these are nice. So that's a one with some, what's that called? Music notes? You can use the little, this too, and you can use the twine if you want. I ripped my twine. I have a lot of twine. This one is old. Pen sheets. I realized, you don't have to get 60 sheets of paper because if you think about it, you're not going to use all of the same design, so I've been thinking, I'll spend an extra little bit of money just to get the 10 because I'm not going to use the same paper over and over, and these are really good quality. I like them. I'm happy. So those are nice. These are just big, comes with a pack of 6 flowers. I got 4 different types, purple, yellow, pink, and white. And you get 6 flowers for $1.20, which sounds kind of expensive, but it's huge, the flowers like this big. This is cute. It comes with 3 different colors. They're all about the same color, but they're just different. I thought it was cute. This is a box. And it comes with a bunch of different stickers. Some of them are too. Duplicates, one of each. That's nice. I'm gonna put that in my collection. So now we're getting to the end. These are all dollar sticker. These little box stickers are all a dollar. This one is of pink, just a bunch of pink little things. Like those that you see on there. These are little moon circle stickers. They look like this. These are ice cream cones, all different colors. These are drinks, like Starbucks looking drinks, all different colors. And then these are like treat, like desserts, all different. You get 46 stickers in those packs. So what I have left is some washi tape I got. Some silver foil washi tape. Comes with the, I think those are, that's the rook in the chest. And then this little design, it comes with like 4 or 5 different designs. This is my third gold foil. Comes with designs, I cut them and I use them as stickers. And then these are basically the same, just different colors. I have all colors now. This is the blue one. Well, that was a dark green one. This is the blue one. Then I was able to get these, not this one, these. For only 50 cents each. And then I had this one, which was $1.25. I put posted this on my Instagram lately. The little bunny with some Oreos. And then this one, which has some silver astrology stuff. And then this one, which is some pink clouds. And then this one, which is a Sailor Moon. I want to open it just to see what it looks like. I haven't opened it yet. Sailor Moon, this cost me $3. And 40 cents. Giving up the prize money right here at the very edge of victory. I think it's super cute. And then that's the roll. Because I got some really cute Sailor Moon stickers. So I wanted to do a little. Spread or something. I don't know. I started watching it on YouTube, Netflix, but I shouldn't have done that. But I think it should be fine. I think it has enough sticky. Well, that's it. So I will let you know when I get some more. Thank you for watching.